Multiple bomb threats today to Bank of America Stadium and Target stores throughout Charlotte. CMPD says there is no indication, though, the threats were real at any of the locations, adding bomb teams didn't find suspicious items nor hazards at the stadium or stores. CMPD says these appear to be part of a trend of emails across multiple states. The department's working alongside other agencies to find out who is behind them.